This one is a medial wall, huh? Medial wall of the calamus sinus. This one is a lateral wall of the calamus sinus. You understanding this? This one is a medial wall. Medial wall of the calamus sinus. This one is a lateral wall of the calamus sinus. Medial wall. ये lateral wall. Suppose मैं lateral wall को निकाल रहा हूँ. I remove this lateral wall and posterior side. आपको this one is a floor of the cavernous sinus. Update it. Yeah.
And it is entering
And the posterior part, this is the anterior part of the cavernous sinus, this is the posterior part. It is entering into the cavernous sinus at the posterior part and floor of the cavernous sinus. So here is the medial wall, it is the lateral wall, this is the floor, and they enter into the floor of the cavernous sinus. At that level, it is present inferior lateral to the internal carotid artery. So internal carotid artery, it enters into the cavernous sinus. So in the inside the cavernous sinus at this level, there is a two structures are there. One is the sixth cranial nerve inside, sixth cranial nerve, and along with that there is an internal carotid artery. These two things are present in the inside the cavernous sinus. Inside the cavernous sinus. So relationship at this level, and there is a internal carotid artery is present in the floor, and it is accompanied by the inferior lateral inferior lateral to the internal carotid artery, it runs towards the anterior side. It runs towards the anterior limb. And then it enters into the artery. Then it enters into the artery. So yahan pe medial to the lesser pectoral sinus, and it runs towards anterior limb, and inferior yahan pe posterior lateral to the anterior cerebellar artery, medial to the lesser pectoral sinus, then it runs towards anterior limb. And the apex of the petrous part of the temporal bone, this one is a petrous part of the temporal bone, and it enters into the medial cranial fossa, and here, and there is a cavernous sinus is there. And it enters into the cavernous sinus at the floor, posterior part at floor, and it runs inside the cavernous sinus anteriorly, and at this level it lies inferior lateral to the internal carotid artery. Then it takes a turn towards laterally, it enters into the superior orbital fissure. In the superior orbital fissure, its relationship is different. In the superior orbital fissure,